So thanks again for visiting us at RS Aquaculture. Do like and subscribe if you like our content. So today we're going to show you how two males were trying to mate in our sort of our holding or quarantine tanks. So previously we have shown you a parasite that actually converts the sex of the male crab into a sort of a female crab, and it ideally it tries to trick the other male into mating with it, and it will spread the parasite to the other male. And this is exactly what we saw early on today. So we had two crabs in this quarantine tank, whereas the one at the bottom is the crab that is infected with the parasite crab, and the male crab on top of it is a normal male crab, but its abdominal flap have actually been removed due to, you know, probably transportation issues. So initially we thought that the crab was actually dead, but it wasn't. So when we took the sort of like the parasite crab that was on the bottom out, we can see that it is still quite lively. So, you know, our guys were just taking it out to check whether is it, were the male crab trying to cannibalize onto the female crab, or were they trying to mate. So as you can see there, the parasite crab is still quite active, whereas on the other side, the male crab that tried to mate with the female has actually lost his abdominal flap during the probably transportation, which is really weird as it still tries to mate. So that's all for today. Thanks guys.